you have to cut the thing. But you just have to set them up so they don't cluster on each other too much. Mm. This frame now, it might have. Everton, bring the knife. I have it or you have it. The knife, you have it or I have it?
No, I don't have it.
Alright, because this have too much fun. The whole of that is on it. It can't manage it.
So you're not going to put the partition in?
Eh?
How are you going to put the partition in?
You mean separate them?
Look at the
chart. I did. They're beautiful. When they cover them, then I get hurt.
No.
Straighten out the back part, right? Mm-hmm. Straighten it. Beaverton, look at that one. It's that closed properly.
This?
Mm.
No, it doesn't have any beads.
Oh.
Do the best we can. We can't be perfect. Too much honey.
Yeah, let them soak with honey.
Yeah, it's
about pieces pure honey.
Mm. We can't just put that in the container you buy.
Mm-hmm.
that's it.
One box right there.
Yeah. But, you know...
How the bees them get in there, in and out?
Go to the pond.
Oh.
That's it.
Where they come from? Okay. You have any more box empty?
What do you mean?
To put more.
No. Well, I have this box, this one. A queen supposed to bond. I probably put some in there to dry them. But I'm going to throw all those geese in.